Do you realistically expect to be able to find the 6,000 people that have checks?
No, I don't think so.
This time, it was published in order to make a sincere effort to get these money to...
Get to the taxpayers.
And what happens next if at the end of this process?
At the end, you know, the law is clear that it goes back to the government.
Okay.
I mean, we've made our effort to try to reach out to the taxpayers, and if they don't come in, then the law allows us to return it back to the government.
So this is your last chance?
Yes.